It is at the Munyonyo Martyrs Shrine in Kampala that the then Kabaka of Buganda, Mwanga II, ordered his guards to kill a young convert to Christianity for refusing to renounce his faith. The martyr who was beheaded here on the 26th of May in 1886 is known as Andrew Kagwa. It's 131 years since Kagwa was killed. Hundreds of Christians commemorated his death and other martyrs by holding a procession from Munyonyo in the martyrs' walk. The walk flagged off by the first Deputy Prime Minister Moses Ali and Kampala Archbishop Cyprian Kizito Lwanga was led by the faithful from Hoima Diocese. The believers made stopovers at two spots where two martyrs were killed, namely Dennis Sebugwawo and Poncia Nongondwe. They later ended at Old Kampala, where St. Matia Mulumba was killed. Father Sidin Lubinda from Solowezi Diocese in Zambia is one of the visiting priests who took part in the walk.
I came specifically for this pilgrimage because I have a lot of regard and respect for the Ugandan martyrs. They indeed the seed for the faith, the Catholic faith in Africa. I think they are very good shining examples of our Catholic faith and how we should stand firm in our faith.
These students share the expectations about the walk.
We want our prayers to come true. We are breathing, we are candidates. And generally, we have so many dreams that can be achieved. So you pray
we
through
believe,
the tent, you can achieve them.
We believe that when we pray, like walking with them like this, while praying, we can achieve them.
Okay. Before the procession, the first Deputy Prime Minister Moses Ali described the matters as a symbol of peace and unity for all Ugandans.
Since God has created us as the image, then we are one and the same people. Therefore, discrimination among us has been killed by this faith.
Kampala Archbishop Dr. Cyprian Kizito Lwanga advised Ugandans to renew their faith through the Uganda Martyrs.
So let us cultivate and strengthen our relationship with God our Father, who is in heaven, who loves each one of us and who created each one of us in his image.
On 3rd June every year, Christians celebrate the life of the 45 Catholic and Anglican martyrs who were killed on orders of King Mwanga for professing Christianity. Habadziwa, NTV Weekend Edition.